गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, टुडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट सर्कल। एंड वी नो सर्कल इज अ क्लोज्ड कर्व एंड सर्कल इज मेड बाय सो मेनी कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट। यू कैन सी इन दिस डायग्राम हियर फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इज सी एंड विद रिस्पेक्ट टू सी so many points are there, x, a, p, q, b, so many collection are there. When with respect to this point we'll make a curve line through this point, definitely we'll get a circle, we'll get a circle. And this fixed point is called center. The fixed point is called center, and the distance from the fixed point to any point on this boundary is called length, radius. This is radius, this one also radius, this one also radius. We can get many radius here also, so many radius we can get with respect to this center. And one more we can get from here, one more condition, that is diameter also. You can see, I'll construct here, this is a circle. And suppose this is a circle, this is center, and this is radius. If you will make one more radius in this side, then you will get a line segment through this center. You will get one line segment through this center, and this line segment is called chord. So here, the line segment joining a two point on the circumference. Now, question, what is circumference? Circumference is this one, this. In the curve, we are going to call this one circumference, but for polygon it is perimeter. So when we are going to join two points on the circumference of a circle by a line segment, we will get a chord. And remember this, in chord this is will be the largest chord. When the chord will passing through the center, then we will get a largest chord, then we will get a largest chord, and this largest chord is called diameter. So that means this is also chord, this is also chord, this is also chord. So many chords are there, but this are is not passing through that all chords are not passing through the center, but this is passing through the center, this chord passing through the center. So that's why this chord is called diameter. This chord is called diameter, and others are simple chord. So diameter is a chord, but all chord not a diameter. All chords are not a diameter, but diameter always be a chord. Now we are going to write here two condition. Diameter, in diameter how many radius we are getting here? Two radius. So diameter equals to 2 time radius. This is very important formula. Diameter equals to 2 time radius. Diameter equals to 2 time radius. And one more I can explain here. So in the same way, radius is equals to diameter by 2. Diameter by 2. This is also important formula for this circle. Now we are going to explain here different kind of point, and that are interior point, exterior point, boundary point, and by this name also you can identify interior point. See, this is a circle. Inside of this circle any point is called interior point of the circle. Exterior means, suppose I am considering here any point Q, so this is exterior point. And boundary point, if you will take here any point R, so this is boundary point. So in this way you have to identify interior point, exterior point, and boundary point of a circle. Okay, now I am going to explain here semicircle. What is semicircle? Semicircle, one half of whole arc. So this is complete arc, this is complete arc, half of this arc, half of this arc. That means this portion, and here also will come one more portion. So complete half portion of a complete circle, half portion of a complete circle is called semicircle, half of a circle. That means if this is complete a circle, so half of this circle is called semicircle. Half of any circle is called semicircle. And semicircle, and diameter divides a circle into equal two parts, or arc. Only diameter can divide a circle, equal to arc or two part. So this is semicircle, concept of semicircle. So in this video only till this much semicircle, and the next video we are going to discuss in another. So thank you, take care, God bless you.